Senator Stiles, the president doesn't even like apples. What do you want me to do?
Drew.
Fine. Listen. Fine. Can I see you later? Okay. Goodbye. What's up?
The tax bill. We need a decision.
It's not ready, Kathy. What do you want me to do?
Press is breaking down my door.
We're fine. Who's talking to you?
Well, Jim called. The Associated Press called.
Okay, fine. Get Jim, get the AP, get the press secretary on the line. Tell them that, I don't know, that we're trying to work out a deal with the speaker.
Look, I've been telling them that for a week. The president needs to do something.
Listen, I spoke with him this morning. He's not ready, okay?
Well, when is he going to be ready to make a decision?
He's in a meeting with the Secretary of Defense and the Ambassador to China, okay? You want to go bust him down the door? This is on you.
I need you to talk to him.
Fine. Mr. Ambassador, Mr. Secretary, I'm sorry to interrupt for a second. Mr. Gerbil President, Kathy here wants you to look at the tax bill. We think it's ready for your signature.
Sorry to interrupt, sir, but we need your signature on this immediately. Sir, Gerbil President, the press is waiting.
You want to spend some time in your wheel and then thinking about it? We can go.
Take your time.
I think every candidate has their idiosyncrasies and whatnot. I mean, we try to have staff meetings, and we were all a little inexperienced, but I just don't think we were ready for the constant care that the president would need. I mean, we had to replace his wood chips every day. There was poop everywhere. You had to feed him.
I remember that swamp dog fondly. And by fondly, I mean terribly. I hated him. I hated his policy and everything he stood for.
Oh, so we're just gonna bomb every country that disagrees with us now, Gerbil President? Is that the kind of example you wanna set? Remember your campaign promises, Gerbil President.
You know, I think that's really, kind of an open-ended story. It's a choose-your-own-adventure book. Because, in my mind, I won that debate. But America, or at least the exit polls, say the Gerbil President won.
What? That is irrelevant. Ridiculous. I don't even know where you heard that. From my page? My page told you that? That's it. I've had enough of these wild, baseless accusations. I'll get you someday, Gerbil Senator. I swear!
It was just like any normal date. I should have been looking right, you know? And I turned around and right there, right in front of Gerbil President, was a woman with a snub-nosed revolver and two shots.
Gerbil President, the planes are in the air. We need a decision now.
Make this decision for the people. Make this decision for the United States of America.
And he turns to me and goes, you know, Drew, this country needs a change. And I look at him, and he has a tear in his eye. And that's when I knew that America needed the Gerbil President.